Average. Noun. 1. Law, marine, financial loss due to damage to transported goods, compensation for damage or loss. 2. Customs duty or similar charge payable on transported goods. 3. Proportional or equitable distribution of financial expense. 4. Mathematics, the arithmetic mean. 5. Statistics, any measure of central tendency, especially any mean, the median, or the mode. 6. Sports, an indication of a player's ability calculated from his scoring record, etc. For example, batting average. 7. UK law, obsolete, the service that a tenant owed his lord, to be done by the animals of the tenant, such as the transportation of wheat, turf, etc. 8. UK, in the plural, in the corn trade, the medial price of the several kinds of grain in the principal corn markets. Average. Adjective. 1. Not comparable, constituting or relating to the average. For example, the average age of the participants was 18.5. 2. Neither very good nor very bad, rated somewhere in the middle of all others in the same category. For example, I soon found I was only an average chess player. 3. Typical. 4. Informal, not outstanding, not good, banal, bad or poor. Average. Verb. 1. Transitive, informal, to compute the arithmetic mean of. For example, if you average 10, 20 and 24, you get 18. 2. Over a period of time or across members of a population, to have or generate a mean value of. For example, the daily high temperature last month averaged 15°C. 3. To divide among a number, according to a given proportion. For example, to average a loss. 4. To be, generally or on average,